Here she is.
It is so great to see you. Glad to have you back.
Thank you.
And by the way, so I love your story so much because people know you and love you at your former career as a registered nurse, helping people in the hospital. But since we last saw each other, you said goodbye.
Yes, I mean, nursing will always be there for me. I'm grateful for my education, and I'll always have it. But yeah, it's time to take a bet on me and see if I can make this thing, this 15 minutes into a lifetime, right?
What I love is that you answered your calling. Like, you were like, yes, I am a nurse, but there's something greater for me. Can you tell us about how you made that decision?
I think the real thing I've realized is that as a nurse, I was making people feel better. Right? Mm-hmm. That's what I was doing. I was able to go in and make people feel better. And I've decided to take that same entire, that same job, and now I just want to do it for the world. I want to make the world feel better. I want to make so many. I know,
but
I say
the same vein of, of you just want to love and help people and share the love.
Exactly.
And you poured that in your heart and soul into this new single.
Definitely. This new single is my, it's my message. It's my battle cry. I co-wrote it with Billy Dorsey, my executive producer of my music. And he came to me and he said, what do you want to say? And I was like, blah, 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 blah. Like, I've been waiting, I think, for someone to ask me that. And so, man, we just sat down and it was such a fast and furious process. The song just came right out of us. Yeah, it did. It came right out of us.
You are such an inspiration to so many people. And it's not just when you open your mouth to sing. Because when you do that, everybody turns to look. Wow, where did that angel come from? But also, your sons, Ethan and Ty, single mom. And you have inspired people because a lot of folks out there, single mothers, can relate to how difficult that is to be a single parent.
I think as a single parent, we automatically put our needs last. It's just kind of part of the job. And so my children are, they're not completely grown because I don't think we ever are done with our mama. But they're 20 and 17. And so we all talked as a family. And I'm like, I really want to do this. That means I'm gonna have to put more energy into me, and they've just been so supportive.
I'm not surprised at all.
Oh, thank you.
So, okay, let's imagine we're writing the story, Christina, of your life. You have been so kind to make time to come see us here at Houston Life.
Let me make some time to come visit y'all. Y'all so funny.
But now that you have stepped away from your nursing career and you're focusing on your music, what goes through your brain? I know it's a personal question, but at night when you're falling asleep, what is your vision now for your life?
Well, now that I have opened the door to this part of my brain, it is limitless. I want to, I don't know if you
it's
know,
like
but
unleashing
it is. It's unleashing the beast. Yes. I make all of my dresses. So like my dress in the music video, all my gowns you've seen me wear, I make
you
everything.
Made this?
Yes.
That's
so I make
amazing.
All my dresses and I always have. Yes. And I always have just because I'm a plus size woman. And now so many people have reached out about my dresses. I want to start a fashion line for plus size women.
You absolutely should.
Yeah, no question. No question. It's a big, big part of my message that size should not matter. And I think that the fashion industry needs to recognize just because you're bigger, you have more than just the wedding when your daughter gets married. Like, we have more things to look nice for.
Absolutely.
If you're a plus size woman. And another thing is, I'm working on books. I'm working on some children's books I want to do. I want to speak to kids. I want to talk to them about believing in their dreams and not thinking their dreams are too big. Like, I dream of the biggest thing, and I've done it. And now I want to dream even bigger. And I want other young people to know that. I just, at night, literally, my mind is like, and I want to do this, and I want to do this, and I want to do this.
And it's just, in the title of the single.
Yeah. Hey, ready or not, here I come.
And by the way, because I know you're going to perform in just 1 minute, but tell us about Seussical, because back on stage,
yes,
baby.
Yes, she is. She's back on stage. So Tuts Theater Under the Stars is doing this wonderful thing called the Public Works. And what it is where they're bringing in people from all around the community to come in and do a musical at Miller Outdoor Theater this summer.
Wow.
It runs from July
16th. So everybody.
Everybody. So there's a crew of, or a core of professional performers like myself, but then there's so many that are not professionals that are from the community, from all different walks of life, coming together to make this musical happen. It's from July 16th to the 21st at Miller, and it's completely free.
Free.
So if you want to bring the family, bring everybody, and let's have fun, because it is the best story.
And there is nothing like grabbing a blanket and a picnic and sitting up on that hill at Miller Outdoor. Yes. Christina Wells, it's great to see you.
Yay!
We're going to let you
so
head
much.
Over to our performance area to get ready to perform.
Again.
Thank you.
And a reminder that the new single is out, Ready or Not. Now with a heartfelt message of hope and love, here she is, Christina Wells, performing that single. Let's give it up.